Hello, I'm Dr. Nischal. I'm practicing in Vijayanagar as a dermatologist at Nirmal Skin and Hair Clinic, Bangalore. Hard skin colored papules on the penis and scrotum, most often 99% it is because of the enlarged oil glands. We call it as hypertrophied sebaceous glands. If you carefully observe, these small swellings are actually related to the hair follicles. So if you slightly spread out the hairs and if you just check, these are not painful, okay, they don't have any redness and they are closely placed to the hair follicle. So if you see this, you are definitely sure that it is a oil gland which is slightly enlarged in size. This happens usually after 10-11 years because of the effect of the hormones. So it is not something as a disease, but it is just like how you develop your beard or mustache. Okay, it's a hormone related thing. Second thing which can happen is infection, that is molluscum contagiosum. Molluscum contagiosum is a viral infection which is also again a painless and asymptomatic small raised lesions on the skin. This can not only involve on the skin of the penis but also inside as well as on the scrotum or anywhere on the body. These tend to increase in size or in the number, and if, for example, if you have scratched in that scratch wound, you can develop a lot of them, probably around 7 to 8. So these infections have a small pit in the center if you closely observe. That is why it's called as an umbilicated papule. Third differential diagnosis for a skin colored hard papule on the penis or scrotum is steatocystoma. Steatocystomas are nothing but small collections of dead cells and oil within the skin. They don't give you pain, but they tend to increase gradually over a period of time. Sometimes people can have scrotal skin which is studded with hundreds of steatocystomas. Whenever the number is few, okay, it's probably around 5-6, we tend to remove it gradually. Okay, whereas when the number is too much, many a times it may necessitate a skin graft completely. However, the grafting on the scrotal area is not an advisable thing because the physiology of the skin there is different from the skin on the other parts of the body.